Theaters are empty for now, but owners have plans in place for once those doors finally reopen. Goodrich Quality Theaters and Celebration Cinema says upon reopening, there will be capacity restrictions, social distancing decals, and customer employee shield guards. Electrostatic sanitizing machines will also be used to clean large high traffic areas. Plus, there'll be more time allotted in between movies to allow the theater staff to clean the auditoriums. Last week, Governor Whitmer doubled down on plans to keep the theaters closed, and Michigan is one of seven states in the U.S. that has not allowed theaters to reopen.